enjoy ng Dubai and welcome to our page! Ngayon, nandito tayo ngayon sa Welcome Hotel para manood ng performance ni Mariah Jewel sa Skinita Restaurant.
Please support me.
Yes.
Kasi I'm a little bit nervous na. And please cheer so loud.
Okay.
And please also support me. Please. Thank you.
Okay,
so, Kuya, ilang beses na po kayo nakakain
Naku, hindi na mabilang. 10 times. It's more than 10 times.
Yes.
Which contestant would you bet from that?
I think, I actually don't know the name of the contestants, but I'm rooting for the one who sang Masterpiece and Edge of Glory. And of course, you are one of the contestants, right? Yeah, I'm betting for you. I'm rooting for you. Ikaw. I know him. He's a total performer. So yun lang, and of course, we want to promote TikTok Academy. Tama po ba yun? So you want to say something about it, what do you expect sa TikTok Academy?
There's a lot of hugots.
Hugots? And then you?
And of course, a lot of short films, events that we're going to vlog.
Okay. Very exciting. Kaya po po kayo, kinanagalan kayo. And TikTok Academy is the official Facebook page. TikTok Academy. Kaya like that and share, mga kaibigan.
Binabati ko lahat sa mga kabayan natin dyan, buhay kita, at sa lahat ng mga participants sa Eskinita Idol, bigdak po sa atin lahat.
Welcome to Eskinita Idol. So, my message to my co-candidates regarding about the competition is good luck, do your best. All of us are very talented, especially this little girl. She's very talented and I wish all the best to all of us and see you on the next round.
Hello everyone, we'd like to take this opportunity to congratulate all the contestants here at the Eskinita Idol. I'm a part of it, so good luck po sa ating lahat, and this is the moment for us to share our music to everybody. So,
okay, congratulations to the contestants of Eskinita Idol, and you should try this out because it showcases all the talent of Filipinos abroad, and that's it.
Congratulations to every contestant in Eskinita Idol, especially our awesome contestants. Everyone did a very good job. I really liked their voice, and they were very, they made me feel challenged with joining this competition. So I hope to see them again next round. Congratulations.
Thank you. So we are enjoying the contest, and right now what I want to say is just good luck to all of the contestants. We can do this, guys. Let's go all the way to it.
Hello! I am surrounded with a
vloggers. Yeah. Ito na yung makikita ang pagmumukha sa not on their Facebook, but the rest of the social media. Ito lang. Ang ganda kasi nito is they start it young. Madali lang naman yung vlogging eh. You just have to familiarize with the topic that you are in. At saka, practice lang yan. No? And they have the potential. So, one of these days, you will always see them, see their faces, telling you more about celebration, events, and other activities of the Filipino community. So, let's support them by sharing their videos as well. To everybody, good luck to the next generation of vloggers!
Singers out there na sino po mahilig kumanta at sa mga contestant po dito po sa inyo at sa TikTok Academy, good luck din sa inyo sa performance nyo and God bless you all.
Hi, everyone. I am here with the kids of TikTok Academy. I'm so proud na yung mga bata is Filipino children are nag-expose sila ng mga talents. Yes.
So thank you TikTok Academy and for you guys, I'm so proud of you. And also thank you to Eskinita, the founder of Dreamies World.
Hello po, thank you. Hello, my name is Koya Sanchez. I am the host of Eskinita Idol and inviting everyone to keep on, you know, preventing coming here at Eskinita because you're gonna see. Of course, at the moment, we are now enhancing all of the talents of and the skills of all our Filipinos, fellow Filipinos here in Dubai. You know, not only the kids, but you know everyone here in Dubai. So you start, you know, experiencing and enjoying the food, the authentic Filipino food here at Eskinita. Okay, with this talented guys here with me, yeah, congratulations to you. And of course, do not ever forget to like the page and the share of the page at TikTok Academy. Okay, so I'll see you all.
I'm the
page
of the TikTok Academy and they're at Eskinita because she went for the Eskinita Idol. So I'm inviting everybody to watch us again tomorrow and next week and she'll be joining us again for next week finals. So guys, thank you very much for coming. TikTok Academy, thank you so much for your participation. Come on.
And I'm CJ.